Okay, Wes. Great. So what brings you out here today?
Well, today I was asked to lead the walk for the warm-up. So I'm going to put on some disco music. I'm going to get everybody grooving, warmed up, and ready to go.
What is it that makes you want to help out with the American Diabetes Association?
Diabetes is a really huge health issue in this country, of course,
yeah.
But it's also something that can be treated with exercise and diet. So an event like this actually encourages people to get out and do something that would help them treat their diabetes. You can also stay in that safety zone prior to having diabetes by doing proper exercise and working out. So for me, it's a perfect opportunity just to get people moving, exercising, doing exactly what they should be to either prevent or treat their condition.
Yeah. So this is Diabetes Awareness Month. So what is one thing that people can do to, you know, be active, be preventative, or just get involved?
Well, I think the first thing that people can do is definitely join in on events like this. The reason that they have an awareness month and events like this is so that people can get involved. So whether that's getting their families to go on a walk, whether that's donating their time or money, or even inspiring them to do something on their own, just to get involved.
Yeah.
This is a really big fundraiser for the ADA as well, and they help a ton of people who have diabetes. They do diabetes research. So really getting involved with the organization is a great first step.
I'm so excited that you're warming everybody up. I want to do some disco with you.
Yeah, we're going to be, hey, work it out.
What are you most addicted to on TV right now?
Oh, gosh.
If there is one thing when you're not working out all the time.
Yeah, well, I'm such a binge TV watcher
because I
do have a lot of clients and things during the day. So I usually kind of stack them up and then watch them all at once.
Yeah.
And there's so many, I don't know. Biggest Loser's definitely at the top of that list. I've got to catch that every week. I love Walking Dead. I love Game of Thrones. I love, so many shows are just really creative and out there, and I love that. So I'm just a huge fan of TV.
You're just like you and me.
We're all the same. If I've got a free afternoon, I'm probably going to be, hopefully making a light salad for a snack and watching some TV.
You're always in trainer mode. It never ends.
Exactly.
Thank you so much. Pleasure to meet
you. Thank you.